PBN Tractor. Tractor is one of the main heavy vehicles. It helps building roads and does many things. Tractor can become a bulldozer, a digger, or it can be a tractor drill. A cat tractor is slower than a tractor on wheels, but it has more power and it don't get stuck in the mud. But even cat tractors break down. If we don't help this guy, he will be stuck here forever. We need some help quick. Let's go Bibi's workshop.
Urgent matter? I'll be right there in a minute. Good. Now I can test my new Super Fixer 3000. Hey there, pal. Hold on. I'll get you out. How did you get in there?
And the tractor told Bibi how he was trying to pull out the stump.
Oh!
And how a caterpillar broke and one leg drawn in the mud.
I see.
If we don't help tractor now, he will get stuck here for good. He can't move without the missing leg.
Looks like that stump stuck deep. Don't worry, buddy. We'll get you out. First, let's find your missing leg with a metal detector. Hooray! We found it! Let's pull it out! Whoopsie! Looks like your rod is broken. It holds all the pieces together. We must find you a new one!
How about this one?
Ho ho! Are you kidding? No way!
What about this?
No way! We're not bowing a tie.
Must be this one.
Yep, that's the one. Let's fix it. All right, buddy. Let's try and get you out of this puddle. Yes! Come on, come on! Whoa, no! Stop! You can't get out like that! We must winch you out using my Super Fixer 3000. It's a piece of cake for this monster. With a winch, you can pull yourself out without trouble. Don't worry, buddy. You'll be safe in a minute. All right, let's find it.
How about this?
That's a scoop. We could try scooping out all the water, but that will take too much time.
Is this a winch?
Nope, that's not a winch. It's a drill. All right, just what we need. Come on, let's fix it. Hooray, we did it! Now, let's take a look at you. If you were stuck in the puddle all day, you'd be badly damaged. It's always better to work with a partner. A friend will always help, and working together is a lot of fun. Me and Super Fixer 3000 must go back to the workshop now. Please, be careful. See ya!
Together with Super Fixer 3000, Bibi helped his friend get out of puddle. He's safe and is back at work. When something bad happens, Pippi's friends can always count on him. Thanks, Bibi.
What's up, guys? I sure hope you're subscribed to my channel. If not, press subscribe button under this video to join the Bibi team. We have so much to do. Press like and let's have fun.